Hello, welcome you all to my YouTube channel. So let's consider this question. So we have a square, that is A, B, C, D, it's a square. And we have two smaller square inside the square. The length of the smaller square is what? 2. We are supposed to find the area of the square A, B, C, D. That is the area of the bigger square. How can we solve this problem? So first of all, let us think about this question. So we have two squares. So it means that we can draw a line from C to B, and it will bisect the bigger square into two equal parts, and also bisect the smaller squares, two squares, into two equal parts. Okay? So now we'll have it this way. And from here, we can use Pythagoras to find the diagonal of the two smaller square. Note that the diagonal of the two smaller square is the same as the diagonal of the bigger square. That is the blue square. So using Pythagoras, this side will be 2, this side will also be 2, because a square has all the sides to be equal. Using Pythagoras, you are going to get BC square is equal to what? 2 square plus what? 4 square. So we are going to get BC square is equal to what? 20. Now, let us represent the size of the bigger square by what? X, right? So let X be the side of the square. So from here to the same way, AB is what? X. And also AC is X, CD is X, and DB is also what? X. So from using Pythagoras, we already know the hypotenuse, right? And we know that this side will be AB is X and AC is also X. So we are going to get S square plus S square is equal to C BC square. But BC square, which is the diagonal of the bigger square, and is also the same as the diagonal of the smaller two squares, is what? 20. So we can put 20 here. So we are going to get X square plus S square is what? 2X square, which is equal to 20. We divide both sides by what? 2, and we are going to get S square is equal to 10. And the area of a square is what? Length times length. The length of this square is X, and the length and all, because the length are all the same, we are going to get X square. That is the area of the square. So the area of the square is what? 10. And that is the answer. I hope you got it correct. Thank you for watching, and you can always subscribe to my YouTube channel for more educative videos.